Can't talk about education without talking about college and affordability. And affordability of college education is one of the toughest things I think we're all dealing with as tuition continues to grow, student debt continues to grow. So one of the first bills that's going to get through and passed that I'm the drafter of and sponsor is a 529 tax credit. So this helps businesses who provide support for 529 savings accounts to their employees to get a tax credit, and it'll put more 529 accounts into their employees' hands to help save and start early to save for tuition for college or trade school or whatever after that you can use a 529 for. It's also a bipartisan bill. So Representative Kristen Marcel is a Republican from Bucks County who also sat on the school board and also has a big interest in education. And we've been working across the aisle to try to say how many, you know, anything I do, I try to get a bipartisan support for. I want to be in the middle here. I want to see things become law. And I'm not here to, you know, propose policies that won't ever see the light of day. I want to say, how can we help our community? And affordability for college is a big thing. And that's why this is actually going to pass the House in about a month. And then we'll see what the Senate does with it. But I'm hopeful that this seems to be positively thought about over there. This may, in fact, make it out of the law this year.